the canary. Mary had a little bird with feathers bright and yellow. Slender legs. Upon my word, he was a pretty fellow. Sweet the note he always sung, which much delighted Mary. Often where his cage was hung, he sat to hear canary. Crumbs of bread and dainty seeds he carried to him daily. Seeking for the early wheat, he decked his palace gaily. This, my little readers learn, and ever practice duly. Songs and smiles of love written to friends who love you truly. Thank you.